Today, I shall tell you about a career which is not known to a lot of people. It's a very interesting career. Let's see. Medical transcription. So what is medical transcription? Medical transcription, MT in short, is the writing of reports by listening to doctor's voice, doctor's dictation. So how does this work take place? What is the process of medical transcription? See, doctors in the USA or North America or Canada dictates patient's name, medical history, all the tests, treatment, medicines, diet, advice. Now, this is recorded in the voice, and the voice file goes to the medical transcription through internet, through email. Now, the medical transcriptionist listens to that file in the headphone and types in the computer, writes. So this written text document, maybe in MS Word, goes to the insurance company next day. And this becomes a very important legal proof for the doctors. And it's an important copy, treatment copy for the patient. And it is very important for the insurance company also. Now, why this is a big business in India? This is because of geographical advantage that India has over USA. Around 12 hours difference, India time is ahead of America, Canada. So what happens, the advantage is that the American doctor dictates, the Indian medical transcriptionist writes and prepares, and by the evening he sends it to the US companies. So the next day the doctor gets it. So what happens the Indian medical transcriptionist makes the document, and it goes to the US company next day. Doctor, hospital, clinic, insurance company gets it in the next morning. But what happens with medical transcriptionist in USA? There is a delay of 2 days. So this is an advantage. Another big advantage is the rate. That is 16 cents in USA is the average rate there. But it's cheaper in India. We can do the Indian medical transcriptionist can do at much, much cheaper rate. So that's an advantage, and the rate is not bad, and the rate is good. Now, how can you learn medical transcription? You can learn yourself, self-learning. There are modules, there are courses available, which you can learn even at home. But it's good if you have a training of 4 to 5 months, 6 months in a company which is working, or a training institute. Especially those companies who are doing business, they train. Freshers and take them as medical transcriptionists. So what is to learn there? What is taught in the course? Medical terms are taught, spellings and pronunciations. So you have to listen and write. So you listen to a lot of American English, the dictations of doctors, they're recorded, you practice, listen and write, and that is the practice that is done in the course. You have typing practice. So you do typing practice. So if you practice daily, typing speed increases. You should type at a speed of 30 words per minute. If you practice daily, if you write daily, it will easily become 40 to 50 words per minute. Even 60 is not a big deal. Now, what are the skills required to be successful in this profession of medical transcription? You need to have accuracy, means good spelling, correct spelling, and proper sentences. and that turnaround time, you have to reduce the reporting time. So every day you do in time, and so that is called TAT. And you have to follow the rules of the American Association of Medical Transcription, the format, either format of the American Association of Medical Transcription or format of the clinic or particular hospital you are working for. So that is the rules. Now, why I am telling that this is a good profession? Because this is a comparatively new profession, and it's a new business. It's IT-enabled services, and there is huge lack of transcriptionists. Actually, there are very few workers, very few transcriptionists, very few writers. And advantage is even you can work from home, you can do your own project, or you can work for a company. You can have a deal directly with American companies or clinics or hospitals, or even directly you can have a deal with doctors. So that's a, so this profession has a very bright future, and there is huge amount of work. Now, one of the major interests of being in a particular profession is the salary income. One is the work environment, another is salary. So junior MTs, freshers, they start with around 15,000 to 20,000 per month in India. And after a few months or after 1 year, they become quality analysts. So they get 25,000 or more. And experienced MTs who have good accuracy, 98 to 100% accuracy, they can earn 50,000 or more per month. And lastly, but most important, there is a big business opportunity in these IT-enabled services. Big companies are doing, but it can be done in a small way also. So what is the key to success in this profession, medical transcription? You have to be good in English, and you need typing speed. That's all. You don't need a lot of qualification, nothing. You need good English, just understanding English. You have to listen and write. So that English, you don't have to write literature or short stories or poem or documents or narratives, nothing. Just listen and write correctly, and good typing speed so that you can cover up, you can do a lot of work in the day. Later, after you become experienced, you can do your own work, own project, own business. If you like this video, then subscribe to our channel and watch the next video tomorrow.